make
we make something like this one. And take black as the base of the bead. Get my mandrel hat. Then I'm gonna heat this up and melt it into the shape of the bead that I want. I'm gonna put a light blue. I'm gonna use light blue first. I'm gonna do this bead here has 6, but I think I'll do 5 across. So pretty good. Then once that's melted down, I'm going to run the blue, the darker blue, across the center to make a blue line through that. I'll put more blue on there, make it a little bigger. Cool off there. I'll turn my propane down. Now I'm going to use this darker blue as a line through the middle. There. Now I'll turn it back up. Melt that down. And I'm going to put some green dots at the top and at the bottom. Turn my propane down a little bit. I think I'll do them in the middle. Melt everything. Alright, now I'm going to put some raised dots over that line. And then I'll do some black. That's it. There it is. And I'll put it in the kiln.